my experience with well-spermerization last year was the top notch, 100%. I was so happy, so satisfied that I, this year, not only brought my wife and my five-year-old son to Egypt with me, I also brought 14 of my female soccer players with me on this trip.
Wellspring has great hospitality. The staff has been helpful since the minute we got here.
I've had a great experience in Egypt. Wellspring is an awesome opportunity to just use your talent.
What I like about Wellsprings is that they care about the children that come in, and that's their first priority. And
I enjoyed having an American counselor because they were sweet and they were fun and kind of funny.
أول مرة أجي كامب لويلسبرينج اتبسطت قوي. كان معايا American counselors اسمهم نادين وأليا. اتعلمت من نادين Spanish وعلمتها عربي.
أنا كان معايا في الكابن American counselors وأنا اتعلمت منهم حاجات كثيرة زي نروح on time everywhere. أنا اتبسطت في Wellspring جدا. لعبنا كثير قوي.
And on this trip, we came to play against the Wadi Degla organization's women's soccer team. We are the first American women team to play against an Egyptian women's team, so that in itself was a great honor.
أنا مبسوطة جدا إن هما جم ولعبوا ضدنا، وكنت عايزة أشكر Wellspring إن هما جابوهم وحققوا إن أنا أقدر ألعب ضد فرقة من بره.
كانت حاجة حلوة، تعرفنا على ناس جديدة، فهمنا طريقة لعبهم، أخدنا فكرة جديدة.
أنا قابلت Americans وكانت experience حلوة قوي، وتعلمنا كتير جدا، يعني في moves كتير اتعلمناها جديدة. وأنا شايفة إن المفروض ده يتكرر أكتر من مرة.
My experience in Wadi Degla was really amazing. It was one of my favorite parts here on my mission trip to Egypt. It was so cool there, so welcoming, and I just loved playing soccer with them in a whole different country. It was amazing.